jacks actually work. These headphone jacks actually work. We're trying to make sure. Alright, you got the radio for the flight controls.
It doesn't flight controls. Vertical takeoff.
Yeah, he told me. It's not going to let you because the squat switches are on. Where does it flip 45?
There's...
I thought it sounded 45 for me.
Wow.
That's right, they're on.
Basically, we were going too fast, and the gear was having trouble coming up.
Yeah, so it's slow down.
Yeah.
hopefully we don't have that same problem.
Yeah, we're gonna have autopilot, nav mode. I don't know procedure accomplishes requires starter assisted crossbow right procedure, starter assisted aim, so we can't move the aim for you.
So if you notice on there, it basically says start with the first one. Alright, so start with that one, and if that doesn't work,
crossbow 1-3.
Yeah, so basically it's like, okay, that doesn't work, try this one, that doesn't work, try this one, that doesn't work.
Thank you.
so as you switch it up, it went straight to a pitch button. So.
The exit here was on Max Klein Fest.
Was it?
I think so.
Oh, God, I'm actually not sure. All right, you went 2-3 each back up at altitude, but at the D-line intersection, once you hold it, continue to hold left turn.
Starting which?
So,
to Ironman, where I go at St. Louis International, Montana, 10-2 Alpha, 14th of June, 2019. glide slope relay is 2100 feet, which is 1495 AGL, and our descent altitude is going to be at 805, which is 200 feet AGL. Airport elevation is 618, however, the touchdown zone elevation is 605. Safety altitude up to north is, minimum sector altitude for is 2300 in the north and 3100 on the south. So we come down at Tarsh, we will be at 5000, and at Hixon we will pass 5000 and descend to exhale at 2500. The relay will be 2100, that's our final course, final fix. Then we will descend down after intercept the glide slope to our minimum 805, which is 200 AGL, German conditions. In case of this approach, we will climb to 10,020, then climbing right turn to 3,000, direct to Toy, Bior, and Hold. So Tango,
Oscar, Vector,
Persian Miyake.
Turn to left center. lights and passenger signs.
It's actually like 030 at this point.
030-23. Sterile light.
Are you given a heading like that? Make sure to pop actually put it in there. You want 23 to send a maintain 3,500.
So maintain 3,500.
Right. Setting 23. You want 23 to also expect the clear to intercept the localizer for runway 30 right.
Okay, clear to intercept localizer 30 right. I can do 23.
1,000.
Down to Delta.